we can start to connect the data and the experiences between all of the disparate HR and talent systems, the better we'll be able to provide a single individual with the best experience end to end. And I think that is important. Unfortunately, I don't think that integration has been a priority for some folks in the industry. I know when the Muse was looking at various applicant tracking system integrations, we found some companies that were really great to work with and willing to work with. We had another one say, pay us $15,000 and wait 6 months and we'll decide if we might consider integrating. And you know, for a small company, it's a non-trivial amount of money and a non-trivial amount of time. And I think that as an industry, we need to commit to changing it. Because you know what, part of the reason that I think certain HR processes have become more transactional is because they've been stuck in these closed loop systems. And I'll give you an example. If all you know is who applies and who gets hired and then your data stops there, it's impossible for you to look at things like, was that a good hire? Did they stay? Did they churn out in 3 months because you missold the role? Did they get promoted a year later and they're a core member of the team? All of that data can be fed back into the hiring process to understand how to make better hires to begin with and how to avoid hires that are not going to be right for you or for that candidate. But if we don't have those systems talking to each other, it's really hard to do that. So I think it's a hard problem, but I also think if everyone in the industry commits to taking a look at ways to make our systems talk to each other better, we can also make things better, not only for the recruiters that, as you said, have to deal with so many different loggings and systems, but also for the candidates that are the same people, the same humans touching each of these systems, and in many cases having to start over every single time.